Your way inside the compound is about as clear as it's going to get. Oh, and one more thing. When that nuke detonates, it could cause all sorts of strange things to happen. What I'm trying to say is that you might be in danger of being affected by the mutagen. You might want to take some precautions.
Precautions? Like not blowing up a nuclear weapon while I'm standing right next to it?
I'm dead serious. You should be able to find a serum used as an inoculation in the compound. They usually keep a good supply there.
Let's prep the nuke, and then we can go grab the serum.
What is this? A bad spy movie? You two are gonna get us all killed!
You go first.
Okay, that's it. We finish this, and then we get the hell out of here.
Val should protect the bomb, Jack, while you clear out the area and call the elevator. Valerie got it. It will just take a few seconds for her to get there. The next gate will be closed. You must find a way to open it to make Val pass this section.
What was that?
Who's there?
Move, pal! Oh. Over there!
We've got company!
I'm gonna rip you apart!
We've got someone right on our tail.
You see something?
Over there!
Get that guy!
Oh, yeah, yeah!
How'd you like those apples?
Well done, Jack. You're almost there. Okay, one gate is left. You need to open the gate to the mutagen chamber.
Jack, we need to find the serum.
What is this place?
I never had access rights to that facility. From what I've been able to determine from the uplink, this is where Krieger's third stage experiments were conducted. From what I've heard, Krieger was in such a hurry that he started taking all sorts of live specimens and infusing them with the Trigen serum. They were also supposed to be creating Trigens from zygotes.
Doyle, we're inside the lab.
Okay, antidote time. Look for a red case with a biohazard symbol.
What?
I don't like shots.
I'm sure you'll make a lovely mutant.
Inject the serum into your neck.
I've had worse. Let's move.
Val, arm the bomb now. Jack, you must protect her with your life. She won't be able to defend herself.
All right. Cover me while I arm the device.
Hurry up! We've got visitors! Lots of them!
Let's go. All right. Cover me while I arm the device.
Hurry up. We've got visitors. Lots of them.
Huh?
Right on our tail.
look into the future. Nature has failed mankind. Mere humans like you are about to be obsolete. I've only taken a few thousand years of evolution and put it into a test tube. Survival of the fittest.